The workshop was designed to emphasize to the youth the importance of peace building and the different ways through which it can be achieved. The activity brought together various clubs, and authorities stressed the importance of education and the media to the youth and how these areas can bring peace to their lives.
So today it's a very important workshop for us because we're getting to tap into the minds of the youth and see what they really think, how they really feel, and give them tips on how they can promote peace in their lives and thus give peace in the world as well.
With so much turmoil in the world, the coordinators deemed the workshop timely. The workshop also touched on science and technology.
I think that in this society, especially in Russia, we should encourage others, especially the youth, to establish those type of traits, either in the government or in our cultures or even in the environment, whether it's in our society, in social environment or our natural environment, that we should ask others to be involved and be inspired to love one another and respect one another.
The workshop was held at the Castries Comprehensive Secondary School. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.